Hello and welcome to episode 50 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. The least watched show on the internet. I don't have any data to back that up, by the way. I have reached half a century on the number of Oatmeal Breakfast shows. It's hard to believe that I have made it this far without anyone caring about the show. I thought I would have quit by now, and admitted that I have not talent for those. And taken up fishing. Maybe not taken up fishing. Maybe I could have taken up competitive eating. I am still going strong a 550 episodes. And no one but a person by the name of Oatmeal Breakfast Cars. T-Hat is me, by the way, in case you never noticed. On today's show I begin working on a new ksudoku puzzle. Prepare to be amazed. Hold on to your horses, because there is going to be a lot of exciting ksudoku playing in this video. Wow, wee. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Let's get a move on. What am I going to talk about on today's episode? I think I wrote myself hoarse when I wrote yesterday's episode, because I wrote so much. Did anyone watch the show? So what am I going to talk about? I wonder if I could write that same sentence over and over again. Alright, I am going to start making sense now. I have recently taken up movie reviewing on Internet Movie Database. I am sure I have already talked about that. Oops. I like reviewing the books I read on Goodreads, and so I thought I might enjoy writing a review of the movies I watch on Internet Movie Database. I never even know I could review movies, or rave movies on Internet Movie Database. I also want to review the video games I play. So much fun. No one will ever read my revise. Why not review anyway? So now on to a different topic after that repeat of myself. What am I going to talk about? My favorite musicians, or bands. The Bee Gees are one of my favorite bands. What else can I say about the Bee Gees? Listening to their songs brings me back to my youth. Probably a youth that I never heard, but still their songs make me feel young again. I really get in depth, don't I? I also enjoy listening to Sixto Rodriguez. Now I can say more about Sixto than the Bee Gees. I read an article in Rolling Stone about Searching for Sugarman, a documentary about his life. I was fascinated by him. He does not own a television, a computer, or a car. I thought, way. If I were going to look up to any musician, it would be him. He does not need fancy cars or clothes. He makes great music. I think that is what matters, if you are a musician. I thought, how cool is that he does not own much. I liked that. Then I wished I did not own a television, or a computer. But, I still watch television, and own a computer. Like I said, I like that he does not seem to own a lot of possessions. So far I have talked a little about the Bee Gees and Sixto Rodriguez. I wish I could go into more depth as to why I like the Bee Gees and Sixto Rodriguez. I do the best I can. Their music is great, but I don't think that statement says much. Why do I think their music is great? Maybe I already said that by saying that the Bee Gees' music bring me back to my younger days. My favorite decade of music is the 1970s. It seems that I like a lot of the music from that decade. It makes me feel better. It makes me feel great. I also like Curtis Mayfield. Maybe I will talk about other things now besides my favorite musicians. I really enjoy music. It takes me to a different place and time than where I am at physically. I used to listen to much a lot when I was growing up. I don't see that as having wasted my time. I do wish I had thought about making my own music back then, instead of only listening to music. I did play the trombone 1 year, and the next year I played the trumpet, but I don't remember working too hard to play them great. And I never thought about making my own music. I can't go back in time now. And maybe I would not want to. What else can I talk about? I have already talked about my love of pumpkin pie in a past episode, so I won't talk about that. I talked about machine learning and ethical hacking yesterday. Don't want to talk about that on this episode. I have already talked about how I enjoy writing in a past episode. I have talked about how I like math in another episode, so I won't talk about that now. What am I going to talk about? I think I take myself too seriously. I don't think anyone cares about my opinion on anything. Yet, I go round and round wondering what I think about certain things. Why make myself miserable? Maybe I am tired today. I can't seem to think of anything to talk about. There has got to be something to talk about. I know there is. I have already talked about gardening on a past episode. I am sure I have already talked about how I like watching people play video games on Twitch. The well has gone dry. I can't think of anything to talk about. I have talked about kites in a past episode. I have talked about how I like bees in other episodes also. I need more hobbies so I can have more to talk about on Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. I can't keep talking about the same things over and over, can I? Right now I am reading a book called Honeybee Democracy by Thomas D. Seeley, and it's about how honeybees make decisions when the swarm with regard to how they decide on a new home. I had never thought too much about that subject. It's fascinating. I also want to post tutorials for Blender and Faro. I don't see why anyone would want to watch them. I am no expert on those two programs. I do wish I knew how to use a spreadsheet program. I need to get better at using GIMP. I could post a tutorial on how to open Blender. Ha ha. I could post a Blender tutorial on what not to do if you want to learn how to use Blender. I just remembered today that I wanted to work through Faro MOOC. I watched one video of MOOC, and then forgot about it. I still need more to talk about. One thing I am happy about is that I write at least 1,000 words a day. I wanted to write every day, and I am writing every day. I still need more to talk about. To talk about. It's so fun to think about driving a radio-controlled car. I wonder if I would like driving a RC car as much as I like thinking about driving an RC car. I have talked about how I want to learn more languages in a past episode. Have I used everything up? I have talked about the movies I like in past episodes of the show. I am sure I have talked about how I like playing sports video games than watching sports on television. I dream about making a big run in Madden, or throwing the game-winning touchdown. I wonder if I would be better now at playing sports video games than in the past. I would try and think of each player's tendencies. I am talking about basketball now. I would think of, is this play shooting three-pointers well? Does the player like to dribble left or right? Can the player dribble? I think thinking about it like that would make playing a basketball video game more fun. I don't think I thought much about how to play defense in a basketball video game. I never thought this player is better at shooting threes. This player is better at driving, so I need to make him shoot a jumper. Or that player can't make a basket, so I can dare him to take a shot. I would concentrate on playing good defense. I would want to see how low I could keep the opponent. In NBA Live 2003 even, if I had played good defense, the opponent would score at least 150 points. I am sure I can get a lot better at defense in a basketball video game. I know they are only video games, but I want to be as good as I can at playing them. What else am I going to talk about? I think I have some space to fill. When I was younger, I used to like shooting a basketball. I mostly played by myself. Well, pretty much all the time I played by myself. But it was fun. I like to shoot three-pointers. I don't think that playing in an organized game would have made it more fun. I just did it for the fun of shooting a basketball, and the exercise. I don't think that was wasting my time. That was fun. It's time to wrap up. Finally. I am going to solve the Sudoku puzzle, and it took me 13 minutes and 6 seconds. That is 3 episodes in a row that I have started and completed a Sudoku puzzle. Good for me. I hope you have a great evening. Good morning, good evening, good night.